snap. They give, no, Daniels play action, throws the deep ball, underthrown, but caught for a touchdown. Michael Pittman Jr. took it away for the score, and USC on the board first. Pressure coming. Huntley on the move. Lost the football. USC has it. Jay Tufele down the sideline. And the freshman from Salt Lake City takes it back for USC. The scoop and score, touchdown Trojans. And Clancy Pendergast, the defensive coordinator for USC, told us earlier this week that he'll be the next great inside linebacker for USC as another sack for the Trojans. Christian Rector getting in there along with Hunter Eccles, and a huge play for the Trojans defense. Another quick offensive sequence for USC as Bugrovich has been a busy man tonight. Covey has trouble with the catch, and it's a USC football. A break that USC sorely needed.
You can see Chase Daniels still, JT Daniels still feeling the effects.
And a block. Michael Pittman got a piece of it. And another break for USC. Michael Pittman, who was all Pac-12 special teams for USC. On third and goal. Play action, slipping out, touchdown, Tyler Petit for USC. Third down. Malapai. Good second effort. Touchdown USC. Vavai Malapai, 12 yards for the score, his seventh of the season. 41-28 over the USC Trojans as SC falls to 4-3. They're 3-2 in the conference.